My name is Sean Tierney. I'm an instructor in the McAnulty College and Graduate School of Liberal Arts in the Department of Mathematics and Computer Science. I teach predominantly introductory statistics courses and biostatistics courses, both in our math program and also in the Computer Systems Technology online program. I love the meaningful interaction that I get to have with my students on a regular basis, and it's really a testament to the strength and the structure of our online program. So I think one of the biggest benefits for students in completing this degree program online is that it really is a program that accommodates their busy schedules and their availability. Students have tremendous one-on-one interaction with the professors who teach these classes. There's detailed feedback, attention and consideration given to each student. Our program is unique in that it combines elements from three different areas: IT, technology management, and also computer science. So this program is terrific for experienced IT professionals who are seeking to advance their careers. We also see it as a terrific benefit or program for students who are non-traditional, and this includes active military and veteran students. So students who graduate from this program will be able to advance their current careers into management positions. So they can become project managers, department managers, IT managers, team leaders, consultants. They can also enter a completely new career in computer science and IT. I would recommend this program to experienced IT professionals or really any professional who wants to increase their knowledge base and become more competitive in the field. Really though, it's beneficial for any individual who for whatever reason is not capable of taking traditional face-to-face classes.